Hi, welcome to the first module of our course English for Civil Engineering. The topic of the first module is engineering careers. And that is why I'm standing here at the main campus of Krakow University of Technology. And the building behind me is the Faculty of Civil Engineering. This is the place where future civil engineers get the necessary knowledge and acquire essential skills to enter the chosen profession. This module consists of two lessons. In the first one, you are going to learn what the word engineer means and what the first branches of engineering were. In addition, you are going to find out how to describe advantages and disadvantages of this profession. In the other lesson, entitled "What do engineers do?", we will learn about different types of engineers and what they deal with on a regular basis. What's more, we will focus on some vocabulary that might be quite useful when searching and applying for a job in the engineering trade. Finally, I'd like you to take a closer look at the vocabulary focus units, where all the most important words and their definitions are presented with some pictures to help you remember better. All the essential vocabulary is also grouped in the application called Quizlet, which is embedded in the course. To find out whether you've learned something or not, I strongly recommend doing the self-checks before moving on to the module test. I really do hope that you will enjoy the module we've prepared for you.